once they find the tracks, they'll do a little victory dance. It'll go through that three times, and then at the end, they'll do a whole verse of dancing because they finally tracked down their animal or whatever it was that they were after. This is a warrior's dance. So a lot of times you'll see it done at powwow for all categories, but this actually originated as a hunting or a warrior dance. This is called the sneak up dance, and it represents sneaking up on your enemy or sneaking up on game. Somewhere we've got dancers. Oh, I'm too hard.